Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Restaurants Reinvented. This is Jen Kern, and I'm your hostess for the show. And today we have a very delicious and sweet episode. My guest is Betsy Hamm. She is the CEO from Duck Donuts. So, Betsy, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
If you had to say, here are the top three things that drove that success from a marketing standpoint. Obviously, there's other factors involved. We're marketers here, so we want to talk. What were the top three things that you did to help drive that growth?
I think the biggest thing was what we had just talked about, where it's really establishing that brand and what the brand strategy was going to be, the brand essence. I think that was huge because it was a little different depending on where you saw the brand. So I think just from the foundation of establishing the brand and identifying who we wanted to be as we were growing up, but not forgetting where we came from, essentially, was really important. And then I think it was probably the next piece would be a social media strategy and engaging with customers.
And how did you have like a franchisee qualification program? Like, how do you sort of like get the right franchisees for your business that will buy into your model and be successful?
The interview goes both ways, you know, of course, making sure that we're a good fit for them, but they're also a good fit for us. And we do even use a predictive index assessment, which is behavioral, which is very interesting. So just to make sure somebody will have the right approach, you know, we have a profile of what makes a good franchisee based off of our current successful franchisee. So it's a process, and then they'll come in for discovery day. And then usually after that, it's when we both decide, hey, do you want to get married? Is basically how the relationship works, because it's a long-term commitment.